example that many adults give me is like the first time they tried to jump start a car and they put the jumper leads the wrong way and there's a giant spark or like things like catch on, they're like, oh my God, I'm never gonna forget about how the right way to jump a car. And you're like, well, that was a really good experience for you because you really learned a lot. I mean, it'd be bad if the car caught on fire, but you learned a lot in that process. We would like to have not quite as dangerous experiences for students, but we'd like them to have that same feeling that they get, wow, I really learned something here.
All right, here we go, let's try again.
When I think back to like what I remember from high school or middle school, I don't have any vivid memories of like lectures, but I do remember experiences, and I remember things that I made. That's what I think about when I teach, like, give experiences that will be memorable.
It's like the ocean.
Teaching science has helped me rediscover how much I love science.
You teach 8th graders and you teach 11th graders. Yeah, and so this is really powerful, right?
I first found out about the Exploratorium before I moved to San Francisco. I saw its website and I liked it. And so then when I moved to San Francisco, I was like, I need to take the Exploratorium's Teacher Institute.
You have markers and your pen. I would like you to write down your model of how this works. Why?
One of the things we're doing, especially in the induction program, is that we engage teachers as learners. So in the workshop we're doing today, we started with an activity that engaged the teachers, and then we did a series of activities that would help them explain the phenomena that they experienced in the beginning. When we're working directly one-on-one with the teachers, when we're doing planning of curriculum with them, that's something that we're really emphasizing, is how do we take these beginning engaging hooks that we've always done and use those as a way to frame a concept and help kids understand how that works.
It's been really helpful because I feel like they have the list of materials I need. They tell me like exactly step by step, like this is how you can sequence your way through activities.
Okay, can you all see that there are these compasses all vaguely point the same direction? If the electricity is running this way through the wire.
Which way is it going?
So
we are supporting teachers with just those day-to-day things that help you within a classroom. We're supporting teachers with how do you plan curriculum in a way that's going to engage kids.
If it's a negative thing that's moving like an electron, then you use your left hand.